what's up, I'm Baijie. How do you say, this tastes weird, ugh, in Chinese? This could be pretty useful. 味道怪怪的. So you learned 怪怪的, that means creepy, right? But it has a couple of meanings. It can also mean like weird or strange. 味道 is a flavor or a taste. 味道怪怪的. 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 Did you learn it? Prove it. Tweet me at Crazy Fresh China and tell me a food that has a 味道 that is a little 怪怪的. Okay, bye.